She was given an explanation. Nevertheless, she persisted. In other words, she resisted. She insisted upon her rights from the dead, dark nights of fading dominance. Toxic masculinity calls her little lady, putrid, patriarchal, patois. Dusty dicks, deacons of decay, obstructing, dumb fucking, and awakening people to whom they're repugnant. Atavistic density proudly on display, their every public action, hypocritical charade, their only priority getting paid. Nevertheless, she persisted in the face of their ham-fisted illegal censure. A dubious procedural misadventure to prevent her from calling a racist. Small brain rights-reducing runts attempt to rule us with their mouth-breathing grunts. Can't bear to hear Coretta Scott King's letter. They hate their betters, attempt to chain with abstract fetters the truth of these women. Like gnats on a light, blinded by fright, their tiny speck shadows obscure only their existence. Their impotent posturing only fuels the radiant resistance. The future they fear is here.